Hi, and welcome back to our blog. Today we want to talk to you about a real estate statistic known as days on market and how it affects you as a buyer.
How many days has your dream home been sitting around waiting for you? Do you know days on market plays a key role in getting the best value for your dream home? Do you know what the average number of days on market is for the type of property you're looking for in the area of your choice? Everyone knows there's an inclination to think that there must be something wrong with a house that has sat on the market for a very long time. That may be true, and it may not. One thing for sure is that the longer your dream home waits for a new owner, the more desperate the seller may be to reduce their price. This means you'll potentially get more home for less money. To learn all about this insider real estate statistic, visit our blog and we'll fill you in on all the juicy details.
And by the way, if you're shopping for a home, you should know what the average time on market is for a listing. Just give us a call, shoot us a text, or send us an email, and we can easily look this up for you. And remember, we're never too busy to work with your referrals. See you next time.